There's a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
Without question, one of the most anticipated episodes.
This is going to be good.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat. One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
And his opponents, first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO.
As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business.
And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
This guy here is the real deal.
The future has arrived.
And from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
Exceptional in-ring IQ. Really training to compete at the age of 13.
Has really turned his career around ever since he added Zelina Vega as his business associate. Really made him refocus on the task at hand. And Corey, he's turned into one of the most aggressive superstars here today.
Talk about ruthless. Talk about aggressive, nasty. But at the end of the day, it's all about one thing, success.
has the skill set. He's got the IQ to back it up each and every night inside the ring.
And here we go with this triple threat match.
Oh. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Up on their shoulders.
Ah, making it pay.
Setting up. Looks like a sit-up. Powerbombs.
Boom. What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Watch this.
Oh.
What a suplex.
Almas is looking tranquilo.
This is what he feeds off of.
Beautiful suplex. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Joe with both arms hooked.
Tiger suplex.
Locked in.
He breaks the hold. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what impact. And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Slips out of harm's way.
Shot to the back.
And he's heading back in.
Thinking about winning, Saxton.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Andrade into the cover. And it kicks out.
Oh, wow.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Everybody likes a showman, but I think Samoa Joe might be taking it a little too far here.
Look at this.
Suplex.
Shoulders down for the count.
Here we go. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
What a face buster.
Change something fast, guys.
Joe's...
Wow, knee-niker! Forget walking after that one.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
Slips out of harm's way.
Straight punch. As this...
Uh-oh. Oh, what a crossface. Andrade.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Jarring European uppercut.
The Viper strikes again. I love it. Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy.
Knife edge chop.
Making him pay.
Measuring.
Ow. Face stop.
Slips out of harm's way.
Fillet your chest.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? What a clothesline! Ouch! Look at this. Float over snap suplex. Randy Orton looking at this. He weaves out of the way.
Away from the top rope.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Harsh impact.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Whoa! Moonsault!
You see that height? I'm on their shoulders!
That is a great reversal.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Back in from the floor. Boom! Right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Inverted DDT.
Delivering thunderous impact.
He's in non.
Hammerlock is in.
There's no chance.
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Just as devastating the second time around.
And he looked good doing it.
Here is your winner, Andrade!
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Three men stepped into this match, but only one will be leaving victorious. And that's this guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. That was quite a triple threat match we just saw.
Rusev Day is not a real holiday, right?
Blasphemy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev.
Rusev Day is forever.
You are looking at a man who went undefeated in WWE for a year. A man who many consider one of the best United States champions of this decade.
A couple more wins here. We're gonna have WWE 2K Rusev Day edition.
Don't you stop it.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
The bell is rung, and Rusev, the super athlete of WWE fame, is ready to pounce.
And across the ring is Rey Mysterio, a competitor whose fighting spirit never dies and whose integrity and honor are just as renowned as his in-ring abilities.
Rey's been doing this for a long time, and his game's never slipped for a second. He's still a symbol to the world of Lucha Libre greatness.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
A jumping stomp to the gut.
Truly spectacular.
Oh, leaping through the air.
He caught him slipping.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Oh, no. Not yet. Too early.
Woo-wee.
Oh, perfect kick.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Oh, look at this.
Nice monkey flip.
Rusev showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Effective arm drag.
Sit out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Rey Mysterio is a true offensive innovator and has been able to get the win on Will he be victorious?
One, two.
This battle's not over yet.
It's gonna take a lot more than that to defeat the Bulgarian Brute.
Smash.
Woo-wee.
Not looking good, guys.
From the middle rope.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah,
Byron?
That was unreal.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
right to the gut. A striking blow.
Oh my God. Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
Big opportunity for him now. Rey Mysterio's rolling now. All the way for the top.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his
performance. Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Hurricanrana. Oh my God, flipping pile driver, spiked.
It's time for some mayhem.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott.
Ruby Riott's made it her personal mission to make life miserable for everyone born entitled, everyone handed anything.
As tough as they come, rebels against the norm.
If you don't like what Ruby Riott's about, she doesn't care.
And her opponents. From Louisville, Kentucky, Sarah Logan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
Corey. I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division, I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And let's not forget about Ruby Riott, who's as gifted as they come in the ring, but also comes with an added chaos factor.
Well, some superstars just want to see the world burn. Ruby Riott subscribes to that methodology.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Elbow drop.
Oh, man.
Ouch.
Something big is coming.
What an impactful STO.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Now back to the ring.
Stomping down.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan. Oh, man! Fisherman's Drop!
Looking for the quick cover, Sarah Logan.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Kick hits the mark.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh,
impressive combination kicks.
Super kick.
Oh, no.
And a reverse DDT.
And gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Snapmare.
Oh, not safe yet.
Kick.
Ruby riots in a bind.
DDT. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Oh, what a code breaker.
Wow, what impact.
Lost in the corner right now.
Effectively using the knee.
Running knee.
Well, this isn't just any butterfly suplex. Front face lock apply into the guillotine.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Kick right to the face.
Oof. Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Masterful execution by Sarah Logan.
Continues.
Oh, this is my favorite. The old
Royal Butterfly Suplex.
The best kind.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
Lariat.
Looks like another conquest for the Viking. Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Pow!
What a shot.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
offensive leg sweep, too.
Can she keep her down? Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Too close for comfort. What a drop kick right to the back.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Kick out.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Uh-oh. Oh, the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Will she win it here? Broke up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork. Oh, look at this aggression. Just pure brutality.
Will this be enough? And she kicks out again.
Too early for that.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Masterful execution by Sarah Logan.
Hit the mark with that one.
Boom, what impact. She's got her where she wants her.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
She's gonna try it again. Into the pin attempt. Two.
Three. Sarah Logan did it.
Was a big pinfall victory right there.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 650 pounds, Otis and Tucker, heavy machinery.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Their opponents, accompanied by the phenomenal AJ Styles, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson, the Originals.
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
The tag team action underway here.
And on the other end, you have Otis, who spent a considerable amount of time living in a van down by the river.
Ooh, I just hope Otis hears what you say, and he comes over here and he caterpillars you.
I don't think he'd make the distance, but I'm sure he's dumb enough to try.
Brought in the hard way.
Harsh impact. And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Oh, stomping away. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Oh, look at the
smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Woo-wee. Like a brick wall running into you.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running, weekly, episodic television show in history. Soul kick. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Ooh-wee. Human being tossed like that.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Tough landing. Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Kick right to the midsection. Super kick! Good night. Otis has been roughed up pretty hard here.
He's in a bad spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag. Otherwise, this match is over.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael. Handle slam!
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder,
man.
Ring rattling!
And what a push-up from Luke Gallows.
Heavy duty right hand.
The time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, high impact. Oh, look at the Nino. Man, that hurts.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
See here.
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
Two.
Should be getting coached up right now.
Earth shaking spine buster from the good brother himself.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
He's in big trouble.
Thunderous power slam.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Clothesline over the top.
Man, look at Luke Gallows starting to slow here.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Big punch finds its mark.
Luke Gallows seizing the moment that time.
What a move! Stomping. Ouch.
Luke Gallows is really going to work in there. Nothing is going to stop him now.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
Carl Anderson tags in.
With a nice reversal.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
In off the tag.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop. Luke Gallows seizing the moment that time. Brought in the hard way.
Look at Luke Gallows go.
Across the shoulders. A jumping TKO. Nobody hits that one better.
This is Carl Anderson's chance.
Two.
And we have our winners.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the originals.
And he gets the job done here. Tonight,
this guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
This guy has been all over the place, impressing people with his speed and agility. Mexico, Japan, and now WWE. And Humberto Carrillo is still in his early 20s.
Yeah, it's really unbelievable how skilled this guy is so early in his career.
I'm gonna start bringing a radar gun to his matches to find out just how fast he's going.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black.
Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situations. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
Yeah, a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man.
And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.
You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous... Does he have him here?
One, two, three.
Black with the W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight. The Dutch...
Uh-oh. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Nice Japanese arm drag. Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
That's incredible.
Turn out the lights.